Hi guys, and welcome back to Ultima Underworld, the Stygian Abyss. Last time, we pretty much cleared the second level. And this time we are heading down to the third one. As you see, I did a little cleaning. I made some room in my bags and I think I did last time. I planted the silver seed again. So if we die, we get reborn in here. I also left a lot of junk lying around, so if I need some light sources or something like that, we can find them in here. But now, let's head to the next level. Straight left, yeah. Sword out. And down we go. Okay, a new place. Let's see what's here first. What's that? Ooh. Easy. Okay. Oh well, that's too bad. What's in here? Worm. Dead worm. I have a feeling about this place. Okay, I wonder what that was. Let's head back over here. The stairs, what's in here? A worm. It's a green worm, probably poisonous. The dank malodoro stink of this underground swamp invades your revolted nostrils. You recoil from the wave of fetid odor. Okay. So it's trying to say that it smells bad in here. Right. Well, walk on water would be nice. Oh, hey, what's this? Do I see new gloves? Badly worn chain gauntlets. How about these? Well, they are still worn. I mean, what is it? Chain gauntlets. That over there. Corn. I'm too full. Okay. Let's head onward. Here. Okay. Yeah. That was a teleport. X. Okay. We got to the other side. I wonder if there's something... Onk! Okay. Aura, the mantras on art. Well, that's not too helpful. Where's my mantra list? We want more combat. Maybe a little mana would be nice also. Let's take some mana first. Okay. Now we have 22. And after this, Emu. 30-10. Okay, that's quite good. Let's say Ra. How much do I actually... Attack is 15. Let's say Ra. Attack is 19. That's good. Sword is Amo. Now it's 15. That's good. More attack. And casting maybe. Bah, I don't need casting. More attack. That's good. And maybe small sword some more. Oh. Not bad. More swords. Not ready to advance. Okay, that's good. I feel powerful. 1. There's Onk. Okay, let's explore. I wonder what's here. Guy. What's this? Ragged scroll. What does it say? To swim better, chant Onno mantra. Well, I don't need that. Okay, let's talk to the guy. Zach. Hello, my name is Zach. What be thine? I am Richard. Greetings to thee, adventurer. Did I tell thee I am Jack? Well, my Jack, I'm Richard. Well, come on in and shut the door, won't you?
Certainly.
Very good. Now, what brings thee here, Jack?
My name's not Jack. It's Richard.
Where well, Richard?
Richard, thou canst call me Jack if you wish.
I thank thee. What are thou doing here, Zach?
I collect torches, lamps, and tapers.
Wouldst care to see?
Certainly.
We're gonna need the taper, actually. Do I... Yeah. Is this the... This is one of the artifacts, I think. If I recall correctly. Yeah. I left most of my torches and stuff upstairs, but I'll get them soon enough. Let's put two here. And two is... Zach.
there. Ooh, 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 rat. Not a problem. Because I can fight now. Okay. Well now. Worn chain boots. Worn chain boots. Serviceable male leggings. Excellent male leggings. Map case. Let's pick that up. Tried this lever many. Many are. Well, I am curious. Rats, I guess. But that's cool. Headless. I would stab him in the face, but he doesn't have one. Yeah, they are easy. They are easy now. What's this place? The writing reads, go to the very base of the abyss, then battle your way back up to find the key to your fortitude. Okay. Where did I... There's... potions. Jeez, I don't think I need that one. Oh dear, spiders. Let's step. Ah, oh, they aren't that bad anymore. Okay, what do we have here? Pouch. What's in here? A key. And look for a thief's hideout behind the storage room. Okay, thank you. And my key pouch is here. Don't need that one. What do we have here? A room with the pouch. Oh, cool. Death stone. I don't know if I had it. And what's this? Gold coins. Okay. Let's put them in. Pouches too full. Pouches too full. Right. Where did I put the money? Here. Over there. Key pouch. Is the pouch too small? Do I need to get a big one? Zach wants this stuff. Here is food and trade things. Actually, let's take a pouch with us. I want to... I'm gonna change. I wanna change it to a bigger one. Because I think I wanna put my money in there also. It was here. That's better. Money pouch. Okay. There's a dead end. Here was the rat switch. I guess we need to go over here. Yeah. Let's do that. I try not to pick up everything anymore. I mean, I have a habit to pick up lots of stuff and carry it around. Because you never know what you need. In games and in real life. We'd start to see red. Oh, who's that? Bad guy? Hostile band, okay. You're dead. You don't know who you're messing with. Yeah. Okay. Serviceable longsword. And war, hey. It's better. Let's pick that up. Nice. Oh, and jewelry. What's this here? The writing reads, Tom loves Judy, okay. That's what I needed to know. Upset green lizardman, okay. Not hostile then. Green lizardman, Bikka Sorklik. These are the lizardmen's, right, okay. What was those two words they taught us? I don't remember. Tosa klik, yes, hor klik, tosa sor. I guess I need to write down these. Okay, tosa. I guess this is going to be take a while. So, dosa klik, yes, hor klik, dosa sor. Asking something. Huh? Dosa tit? There's a guy who learns you this stuff. Tosa tit. Eppa urgu. Eppa urgu. But I need to write the words. So I need to... tit. I wrote already. Eppa. I wrote. Settare. What's that? Set. Okay, I don't understand. Goodbye. Yeah. He's going to teach us, but we need to write the words. Excuse me, Lizardmen. There we go. What's here? Do I have a key for that? Not fit. Not fit. Does not fit. No. Not fit. Well, okay. Sure. I wonder how that opened. I don't care. Let's get these skinny guys. Well, that was something else. That actually spooked me a little. Okay. What's in here? Hey, key. Probably for the door. That. And a potion. And little food. We can leave the pouch. So, okay, how about here? More light, please. Doors locked. Yes. What's this place? Spider. Angry spider. Hostile wolf spider. Well, that's... yeah, that's good. A pouch. Wolf spider, they sound cool. More stones. A bottle. What's this? Peak shaft to gain tracking. Probably quite useless, but I'll pick it up anyway. Okay, let's see what's in here. Arrow, a bow. Oh, down. That's cool. But we need to find the guy who teaches us the lizard language. Pika, Sorklik. Pika yourself, Pika. Is Pika like... it's probably high or something like that. Pika yourself. Tosa Jesurklik, Tosa Sor. Dust speak my language. Click. Click. Okay, click probably means no. Does click mean no? Seth. Okay, click. Click is probably no. And Seth is yes. Tosa yes for click. Tosa sor. I'm sorry, I can't understand him. Okay. He points to the figure. Tosa hit stress. Okay. Stress. What stress? I don't have stress yet. Stress. Tosa eppa urgo. He points to the figure moving behind the bars. Okay. If Tosa says so. Right. He points to his mouth and shakes his head. Ugh, mute. Arto mute. He nods his head unhappily. Right. A mute guy teaches you to speak. That's cool. I guess that's... yeah, that's funny. Can you tell me my name? His eyes light up, and with great effort, he grunts out something like... sounds like... Urgo. Mergo. Yes, he nods his head excitedly and smile creasing his ugly face. He does an imitation, which looks to be of a mad old wizard. What can I do for thee? He looks crestfallen, then mimes being a prisoner. Thou art a prisoner of the Lizardmen, why? He nods sadly, then performs a complicated series of charades that seem to indicate that he is innocent. He mimes vicious Lizardmen grabbing a wide-eyed victim and laughing heartily as they fling him into his cell. He implores you, by gestures, to speak to the Lizardman and get him released.
I'm sorry, but I don't understand their language. He gestures at himself, indicating that he understands the tongue of the Lizardman. Further, he makes signs that seems to say the Lizardmen understand your speech, but cannot pronounce human talk themselves. Okay. Well, if thou wishes to teach me lizard tongue, I will try. He indicates that you must supply a word, and he will translate it for you. Yeah, okay. That's why I was writing them up. So, what does Seth mean? He knows it, yes, yes. Okay, Seth is yes. Seth, yes. And how about click? And click is no. Seth, yes, click no. Other. Bika, that's probably high. He pantomimes a greeting. He indicates for you to try again. Yeah, high. Bika is high. Sor. For Sor. He scowls and acts aggressive towards you. He indicates, so Sor is enemy, I guess. Stress. Let's ask about stress. Stress. He mimes giving assistance. See here, so help. Stress is help, I guess. How about hit? He holds his arm out and looks imploringly at you. What did I ask? Hit. Implore. So he holds it so like give, need. Let's try need maybe. Okay, for Tosa. He points to you and makes your hand, and takes your hand and makes you point to him. So Tosa is you. For Ergo. He points to himself. Ergo is Murgo. Okay. Yeah, okay. And then a long and hard word. Okay. Yes, hor click. Yes, hor. Nope. Where can I get that? There. Yes, hor click. He smiles and acts friendly toward you. So yes, Harklik is friend. Friendly. Friend. Okay. Let's get some more words. I'll be back later. Oh, there's... yeah, I can actually talk to this one now. Bika. Bika. Tosa yes, Horki, Tosa Sor. So, friend of all. Yes, Horki was friend. I'm yes, Horki. Tosa Eppa Urgo. You visit Murgo. Urgo stress helps. You, Urgo, help you. Urgo, enemy. You, enemy. No, I'm not enemy. Tos Esry, yes. Easily. Ah, new word. Easily. Sethare. I forgot to ask that word.
Setre Yesroklik. Is it his name? Oh, it's his name. Okay. It says right up here. I'm Setre friend. Easily you stress help. You help. What was Tosa? You Seth. I help. Urgosor. Yeah, Urgos enemy. Urgosorra. Sorra. Okay, something probably. Enemizes. Enemy verb? What's that? I don't know. We'll see soon. Urgosor. Urgosorra. Tsekka. Tsekka. Tesklik. What's Tesklik? Tepa. What's Tepa? Wow, they have a lot of words. Tepa. Yethe. Urgo. Yeah, okay, more words. Let's go ask some. Too confusing. New words. Okay, other. Eppa. He mimes going away and then returning. Go away, return visit, or something like that. Go away, visit. Yeah, let's visit. Easily. He points to himself, then takes your hand and makes you the point. Easily is me. Okay. Sorra. He indicates picking you your pocket. Oh, stealing. Sorra. So it's not a verb for enemy, but it's stealing. That's cool. Tepo. So Tepo is Lizardmen. Okay. Then there's a long word, Tesklik. For this. With this. No, this. No, this. He mimes hitting someone. Okay, hit. Tesklik, hit. Okay. He mind strangling someone to death. Okay, kill. That was a sinister chat I had with the Lizardmen, I think. Tsekka. Tsekka points to his mouth, chews, and rubs his belly. Food. I guess. And Setare was his name. Okay. Thank you. Let's try our new words. Pika. Pika. Tose Yesorklik. Yesorklik. Tose Epa Urgo. Urgo Stress. Tose Urgo. Tose Epa Urgo. Tosa you visit see Ergo. Go and see Ergo, yes. Ergo stress Tosa stress Urgo stress. Ergo helps me. Urgo is enemy. Tosa enemy. No, I'm not enemy. Okay. Tosa yes, Horkik. Isili setreet, yes, Horkik. Isili stress tosa. Isili stress. I stress, help. I help you. Seth, yes. Biko friend, setreet. God damn it! I was just saying hi. I guess it's bye too. Okay. Yeah, bye. I'm yes or click. No, I'm not. Sora. Yes! Urgosor. Urgo is an enemy, okay. Urgosorra was steal. Checka. Urgo stole food, okay. Test click hate. Tepa. So Urgo hates Lizardmen, okay. Tepa, yethe Urgo Tepa. Okay. Tepa, Lizardmen kills Urgo. No, please don't. Tosa, you Sela. Okay, what's that? Sela, you something food. Me, Sela, Urgo. Sela, okay, you something food. Me, something, Urgo, you. Sela's probably give. I give food to you. I give food you, you give. Easily, me. You give food me, give, Urgo, you. Okay, easily is give. Easily. I mean, Sela is give. So, food. I have some right here. Tosa. You click. You know. Give. Oh, silly. What's that? Something. Yeah, okay. I have to easily kick stress or easily. I click. No. Stress, help, or okay. Food. Let's try give food. Oh, sorry, here more. Tosa click. Tosa, you. What does. Tosa, you. No. Sela was. Give. Osli. What's Osli? Ah! Oh, goodbye. No! I want. Oh, there you are. I need to ask what the Osli means. He asked out someone taking many things from a sack and giving them to another. Then shakes his head. Does it mean like it was enough? Maybe? More or enough, something like that. Something to do with amount, I think. I didn't give enough food, so. Yeah, let's try that. Did I write it again? Nope, that's. Okay, I'll be back. So, he wants food, and I didn't give enough food. Biko. Wow, they have a bad memory. Tosasaur, I'm not the enemy. Yes. No, Tepa, don't kill Urgo. Tosasaur, check easily. Okay, we trade food. What? Tosa Jesu, mä oon my friend, yeah. Tosa Eppa isini. You meet me or something. Sela. Give me food. Yeah. Okay. Oh dear. Oh wow, this is wow. Oh, those are such. Oh, that's cool. We got this far now. Empty bag. Okay. Here it is. Tosa click sella osli. You know give osli enough. Damn, I don't have more. We need to get more food. But that's something we're gonna do in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Today we learned some lizard language. And in next episode we're gonna learn some more. But yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.